Greenberg with a poke check. It's out of the zone again. 22 seconds left. Now a race for the puck. Klingberg and Roslovic. Roslovic wins that battle. Throws it ahead for Bjorkstrand. Oliver Bjorkstrand. Werenski trailing. Bjorkstrand bumped. Werenski follows through. Fought off. A second attempt. Ottinger the save. A third attempt. Scores! Zach Werenski. Jackets win in overtime.
Well, 4.5 seconds left in overtime, and Ottinger makes three outstanding saves, but no one's there to collect Zach Werenski, who him and Bjorkstrand, they work magic right here. Nice job by Bjorkstrand to make that little pick play, and then it's a two-on-one, and then chaos. And as Werenski collects that last puck, Robertson, the forward, tries to stack the pads. It's not the case, and the Blue Jackets get a much-needed victory here in a tight game against the Dallas Stars in front of their fans. A big game, a big effort, and it was so great to see Werenski get that goal. Nice effort, 3-on-3, and the Blue Jackets and their faithful appreciate it. Now they're going to acknowledge the crowd, which I just absolutely love this.
First goal in 16 games for that man, Zach Werenski. His last 16 games, first since the 23rd of January against Tampa.
In overtime, and it's back out to center again. Then poked by Klingberg. He'll chase after it. Roslovic had to turn on the Jets and just get back in the nick of time.
The Blue Jackets just have not played as well connected every now and then, but not completely.
Werenski, Bjorkstrand, shot, glove save, rebound, another save, and a third one denied. Put back, scored. Werenski with 4.5 seconds left in overtime after Ottinger saw barrage come his way, and the Blue Jackets win the game 4-3.
Well, this shouldn't happen. It's a breakdown, obviously, in coverage in the star zone, but where are they going? The kid's doing everything he can to make sure they get to a shootout. Instead, everyone vacated young Ottinger and watched as the Blue Jackets pounced, and ultimately their defenseman Werenski finds pay dirt. That is a tough way to lose this one in overtime. They battled. They got big saves from their rookie netminder, but ultimately, Elvis gets to jump into the arms of a teammate, and the Blue Jackets win it in overtime.
Get some pressure from behind from Klingberg. Now Klingberg trying to make a steal, and he goes rushing into the Blue Jacket zone. Roslovic's able to hold him off and passes it ahead to Oliver Bjorkstrand. Scott Werenski coming with him. 11 seconds left. Leave it for Zach. Back to Bjorkstrand. Shoots. A save is made. Rebound. Another save. A Werenski swing. And he puts it in for the score.